starting with a company that everybody in town is talking about, the two stories involving the company that they're not talking about. We will talk about Steve Edwards and his abrupt departure from Channel 11 at length and with considerable detail. Frankly, we'll give you much more detail than KTTV did in an amazingly short on-air mention just minutes ago.
As we begin Head to LA, we want to address what is being widely reported by other news outlets. We can confirm that Steve Edwards, longtime anchor of Good Day LA and a fixture on LA television for many years, is no longer employed by KTTV. We have no further information to share with you.
Our examination of what happened with Steve Edwards, we'll bring that to you in less than 30 minutes. In the meantime, much discussion about a $60 billion deal.